Hi again, everybody. I'm Katie Thulin, and you are watching Our Simple Earth. And we're bringing the conversation back down to earth with Ryan Callahan, who has quite the interesting story for you guys today. Ryan, tell us what you are going to talk about.
Well, there's a new project that came out of Michigan State University. They've been working on it about 10 years. And what they're doing is they've figured out a way to take cow manure or cow poop and extract water from it that is then drinkable by livestock. So basically they're extracting water from cow poop.
That's
I don't know if they squeeze it really hard or if they have someone step on it. I don't know the exact scientific.
Is it like I'm making wine? Like you just like stomping the grapes?
Yeah, That could be. They could just have a big bowl of cow flop, I guess. And then someone just steps on it.
I wonder how much that guy gets paid to do that.
Well, it's a study. Yeah, probably not a lot. They could have interns doing it. That's how these research projects work.
Yeah, well, I've had my fair share of internships. It felt like doing that.
Did you ever have to squeeze water out of poop?
Only once. Yeah. Only once. But that's... Who came up with this idea?
That's what I want. I don't know who the first guy was who was like... I don't know if they had the idea of like, well, maybe there's water in poop so we can get water out, or some guy was just doing it. And someone caught him, and he said, this is for science. And then he spent 10 years trying to back it up.
I swear, yeah. It's not any fetish weird stuff.
Like, why are you drinking it? Like, it's for livestock.
So is there, like, lack of water? Like, what's
Well, I mean, the issue is, with climate change, as the Earth is getting hotter, there are many drought conditions across the Midwest and California and stuff. There's a lot of droughts going on. So, you know, livestock that we eat and provide a lot of our food, they need a lot of water. And this is a way to kind of make a more sustainable water for livestock. I mean, the water they come up with is not drinkable for humans. It's just like livestock level water.
Right.
Which is kind of also weird to think about that they get their own kind of water. We eat them.
I was just about to say that. Like, does it have any effects on us? Like, because to me, that turns my stomach to think that my burger could be coming from a cow that's drinking its own poop water.
Yeah.
Poop water.
Yeah. I mean, it's not just like they squeeze it and it goes in there. There's a whole filtration process where they basically
That makes it all better.
Do the same thing. Yeah. I don't know if it makes it better. I hope it does. It's still just finished the research phase. They haven't actually. They're planning to release it commercially later this year, and it'll be interesting to see if it A catches on or B works that well at the commercial level.
What's the demographic of this cow poop water? Like, is it the farmers?
It would be for farmers, yeah.
And they bottle it? Like a little Lurzoker?
I think it would basically be like a system you get in your farm.
Okay.
So you get the manure from your cows, you put it in the thing, and then water comes out that then you give to the livestock. Yeah, and they say they can get, I think, like from every 100 pounds of cow manure, they can get like 50 pounds of water, which is a lot of water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Instead of Dasani,
I don't know what's,
you just call it Pusani.
Pusani, yeah.
Pusani. We got Pusani.
Yep.
Cow poop water.
Yep.
It's the new fad. Coconut water took on, so who knows?
Yeah, I mean, I think anything could. If we actually tell people it's good
like
for them,
they will.
It's
good for you. Absolutely.
Yeah.
If you tell them it's good for you.
The truth is, it is sustainable. It is completely eco-friendly, you know. It's just coming from cow patties.
Well, Cal, I wonder if you have any diva cows that would be like,
they wouldn't want to drink it.
Yeah,
yeah,
just like,
probably.
No,
yeah,
water for me.
They're like, no, I'm just a milking cow.
So when's the release date? Can we anticipate?
I mean,
this lovely project?
It's not. They're now. They've said it'll be available later this year. So we'll see if it is or not.
All right.
I assume it will be.
Well, everyone, look forward to the release of the cow poop Pusani. Thank you so much, Ryan,
for
joining us on Our Simple Earth. And we are bringing the conversation back down to earth. I'm Katie Thulin.